spooky.
It is a little spooky.
It's a night in the woods.
Or as we so lovingly have referred to it...
Cat game.
We haven't even played it yet, but we saw that it was about a cat, and so... Cat game.
Laura liked it, and it looked like not jump scare scary, but like creepy scary. And I was like, yeah, let's play that. And Laura was like, yeah, let's play that. And
heck
so
yeah.
So we're about to start.
Yeah.
Oh well, already somebody's dead. That was really quick.
It's true. And the year Granddad died. We had the worst flood since 1998.
Let's not mention how old we were in 1998.
I mean, I was only 5.
I was 15.
Greg got trapped on top of a big doghouse. I added big. It might not have been big.
Well, I mean, I feel like it's a big doghouse, like, because otherwise you could...
got trapped on top of it.
Yeah, if you could touch bottom, it probably would, like...
Yeah.
If you leap off the doghouse and don't touch the bottom of the water, it's a pretty big doghouse.
The power was out for 2 days.
But I guess this is like a story about an anthropomorphic cat, so like maybe the dogs are really big, or maybe everything is, like everything else is just really dog-sized, cat dog-sized.
Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Rude. Granddad left me an apple crate of books.
I hope the books didn't get water damaged.
He loved ghost stories. And quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. In their wings and their trees. All things die, be at peace. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window.
We're staring at each other. You can't tell because I don't have a camera, but we are.
And we're doing it bug-eyedly.
Yeah.
At the old playground.
He saw a ghost.
Half washed away. He turned to my dad. Eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said. And died. Okay. All right. That was a story to start this game off, right?
Granddad killed like 50 people in this house. Well, this is great.
I mean, didn't expect a party or anything. But I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Is our name May? It must be May.
I think so, yeah. Okay, the controls are super floaty, like I skid.
Also, it's really quiet. Why are the eyeballs there? What's that?
Means I can look at stuff, I assume. I don't know what button it is.
Maybe we should go to the settings and look at the controls.
Nah.
Nah?
Nah, let's just press buttons until something happens. It's like a specialty.
Oh!
Hey, that brought up a thing. Always remember that you have options.
Count to 10, take a deep breath. Take a nice walk. Practice positive self-talk. Identify possible solutions. Smile. Options. It's good.
Dr. Hank. Okay, so that's the up button, I think. Oh, wait. Or was it? Oh, okay, square. Wow, when did they put this up? Falsely advertised. Wow, we're cynical.
Hank and rude.
Fiasco Fox, you are too dreamy.
Oh! Alright, so we have a crush on a fox.
No, I mean, we have a... He's like a mascot. He's probably photoshopped.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, zero cell reception. Ooh, that's always
foreshadowing.
A
foreshadowing.
Yeah. Who steals a phone? Not even a phone, but a receiver. Okay, so Square looks at me.
Garbo and Malloy.
Welcome back to Garbo and Malloy.
Markets were up. What? Way up. Wow, that's a lot of
jobs. The whole economy in the chart sector.
Gotta get political every now and then.
I don't want to get political.
No.
Oh, internet dates. Okay, I'm back.
Oh?
Yeah, the internet is a truly giving lover.
Darn it is.
Is that it?
I'll let you know if I find one. So, are you available or aren't you, guy, dog guy? Okay, that's all for Garbo and Malloy. It's a very short show.
It is.
Schedule. Okay, that's probably not important. Hey, duck guy?
Where with is a everyone?
Beard? It's closed.
Just you.
I feel like he talks like Scruffy the janitor.
From Futurama.
From Futurama.
Oh, I've not
seen I'm Scruffy. I'm the janitor.
Oh, that's beautiful. Probably. So, were you the janitor or something?
Looks that way.
Alright.
Name's Scruffy. Even if it's not Scruffy, his name's Scruffy.
I fixed the store.
For all of eternity.
Nope.
We're trapped in here forever.
Yep.
Oh.
Wow, okay.
Yeah.
Three is and no one seems to say otherwise.
Alright, sweet.
Let's I'm do down. It.
What the? Well, people have different tastes.
It's true.
Did we just get a phone call or?
Just oh. Gotta grab it.
Oh, this thing has music.
I can barely hear it, dude.
Okay, so hang on.
So did we get the pop then? Why are we not holding it?
It's in our inventory.
Oh. Hey,
free ass cola. Nice.
That was solid. He's it's beautiful.
Strange. Nobody named Emma. What's our name?
May.
May. Why did I say Emma?
I don't know.
Whatever.
Because there's three of the letters in it. If you rearrange it, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that makes sense. Bye.
Bye now.
Oh.
We're just in here now, I guess.
I'm gonna get another free-ass cola. No, I'm not. I wanted one for me.
Oh, alright. Bus station.
Not walking back out onto the highway. Probably get hit by a car or something.
Can he walk?
The janitor... It's a ghost. Oh.
I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad, nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone.
Yep.
So I guess we just kind of walk along as he thinks to himself.
I think
or she.
This cat is a female, yeah. May is a lady name.
Mm-hmm.
This town basically sucks.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, there's a noise.
It's the train.
Wow. That's a weird sound, train sounds.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't actually probably heard a train while I was asleep in years. Well.
I guess let's do this. Over the river, through the woods, to grandmother's house we go.
Yeah, it's just mom and dad's house. I don't know if grandmother is still a girl. I have grandfather.
That's fair.
You generally have two sets, but... Wow, we are taking the quite difficult route.
Yep.
Dank nature.
Some dank nature indeed.
Let me get this bag.
Was there still more to see there?
No, it's the same thing, I think. sawmill.
Huh.
Sigh, this town sucks. We're gonna spend a lot of time looking at stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Alright. Oh. Alright, well, I guess that's a thing.
Yeah, that was painful.
Get wrecked, cat.
Yeah.
Well, why did you do that? That was amazing. Not gonna die in this hole. Gonna
maybe
die
the
in
next
a
one.
Different hole somewhere else. Class 99, woo! Hey, there are people that exist that are older than me.
Probably
would have
you.
Thought. Cat look. Haven't been here in 10 years, and no one else has either. Except the class 99, woo! Rmg. The classy octopus. Ahoy!
Ahoy!
Yeah! Alright. I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. Oh, come on.
Don't think I have the upper body strength.
We gotta level up our upper body strength. Okay, so we gotta go this way then. Hop. Oh. I feel like I should be able to get on top of those platforms.
Yeah, I would say so.
Oh. Wow. It isn't very forgiving that way, I guess. What are you? Ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing some way, somehow.
Oh.
Alright.
Heckin' rude, fam. How the heck?
Yeah. Pretty heckin' rude. Alright. So, 2, 3, I don't know where I'm supposed to go from there, or if I'm supposed to be going there at all.
I think probably.
I am queen of Possum Springs. Probably just jump off this telephone pole.
Like from the top of the telephone pole.
I don't want to go to the top of the telephone pole.
I don't think we have a choice. Is there like a double jump button somehow?
Yeah, I mean we're just a cat. We don't have any magical double jump powers. And then they were stuck at the very first part of the game forever. Let's see, do I have any other buttons besides jump? Is there a number 4 around here somewhere I could maybe, is that a button down there? No. Like, is there something I can jump onto from there? I don't know. Am I supposed to be up in this tree, or like, what? Because, like, that 2-3 looks pretty promising, because I can get onto it. But, don't really... Do you see anything that I can mess with? Mm. I mean... I feel like maybe I should be able to get up into that tree, but...
Can I look around for a minute?
Yeah.
X
is jump, yeah, and square is, like, interact with things. Those are the only two controls I have found thus far.
Oh.
Can you climb, like, the telephone pole over there? Like, can you vertically climb it because you're a cat?
Doesn't look like it. What is this?
It's a notebook.
Okay, that's just... Okay. I trust you. I'm just kind of also testing out controls myself.
Yeah, I got it. Look at the ladder again. Oh. That looks promising somehow. Like, I don't know how, but, like, maybe it does something if you spin it enough.
It was a Log People Alliance. Oh, well, that was...
Oh, hey, look at the log, I guess.
What log?
The number 2 log.
Does it look edible?
Yeah, you were down on the ground and,
Are you sure?
There's a something you can look at.
Oh, you're right. Is it the same thing?
Alright. Look. Mr. Snorkels.
And that was it. So they're all different. They go away once you're done looking at them.
Yeah.
Alright, well, this still has one.
Just gotta run and then keep bouncing.
One, two, three. No stopping. The third jump is usually the big one. Alright.
Oh, so we do have a special jump.
Yeah.
Oh, but that... maybe we are Dude Cat, because that voice was deeper than I would have expected. You gotta hit the end of the boat first, yeah. Oh.
Got it.
Never mind. Okay. So, yeah, there you go.
Oh.
We remember all the secrets.
Rip, Granddad. Your parents forgot you. Oh,
I'm not very good at spelling.
Why did it go back to this?
Because it's one of the pages in the book.
Here's a power line. Yep.
Yeah, because, you know, that's what you do with power lines. You walk on them. That's kind of why they're called power lines.
I think so. Seems safe to me.
Yeah.
It's working just fine. Oh.
Hi, officer.
Hey there.
We were in trouble all the time as kids, I bet.
Probably. So? No.
Back in jail. We went to jail before.
I guess so.
We killed Granddad. That's the twist. Bless this mess. That's a very tall top hat on that cat on the left.
Oh my god. Yep. Excuse me. Hey, remember me?
Ah! A ghost!
You gave me a heart attack. Good!
Oh, we are wearing pants.
Oh, hey, yeah.
You just couldn't see them before.
Oh.
Ghost noises.
We thought you were coming tomorrow. I walked until I got arrested.
Then I got a ride.
By Aunt Mall Cop. No! I say it for no one. F the cops.
We're a bad kitty.
Fuck the police. Is my bed even still here? Or, you know, we're waiting for that tomorrow night.
I remember when you were a surly teenager, and apparently you still are. Dad looks older. Yeah, that's because he is older. You said you hadn't been back here in 10 years. God, visit your parents sometimes. Oh, sweet, a bird. Kill it. The old country?
Yeah, I guess.
That's Germany, I think, right?
Yeah.
Randomly, everyone.
A little duck pops out, makes the weirdest sound.
That thing's gonna go off in our face at least once. If this is our room, we literally have to pass by it.
Ugh.
Yeah, Dad.
Dad should move him. Okay, that's just the thing. Okay.
Okay, so we can't.
We can't go that way.
Can't go that way.
All right, there was more stuff downstairs. Hang on.
Yeah, to the left. Whoa. Why does a cat have a cat clock?
Yeah, that's a thing I do not
That's kind of weird.
There's nothing I can interact with over there right now.
Like, I don't have a human clock in my house.
It's true. That would be weird. Let's go even more upstairs, I guess.
Yeah.
To the attic. Oh!
Yeah, this is our room,
dude,
I bet.
That's awesome.
Uh-oh. Now it's time to dream. Knock, knock.
Right? Was that our dream? A guitar?
Wow, just like in real life, there's a guitar right over there.
It's true.
Witch dagger.
I was wondering what that was, like...
It's probably a band.
Oh, do I have to... Okay.
Maybe it's our band. Maybe we had posters made for ourselves.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. High class. Go play the guitar.
I can't.
Can't do it.
Sacred youth, yo. Alright, I guess we're going downstairs. We can't just be like a normal person and hang around our rooms all day.
I mean, you came out today.
Well,
cuties, the lot of us.
The
Broskies?
That one.
Broskies! I bet they call themselves Broskies occasionally.
Yeah, I can't go there. Hold up. Oh, there was another door. I'm trying to see if I can go.
Jump.
Yeah.
In a house full of cats. Huh? Just a little snack.
Aww.
Death comes to Wigglesbury.
The fancy corpse.
Hellmole Stevenson.
Necropsis.
Necropus.
Necropus, book the first.
Lady Shark.
The Stoat on Gallows Hill. Grisly books.
Creepy crimes and sad children.
Kind of creepy sad shelf.
Let's steal it. And we even ate the horses.
One famous horrifying farm life in the 1880s. Jeez, Mom. How many times can I look at this?
Some of death. Finches of North America.
World of...
Titmice.
The Complete Grackle, a 3-volume set.
Dad's super into birds.
Owls are awesome.
That's why I know that bird didn't get eaten, because Dad wouldn't let us eat it.
True.
The
hell is a grackle?
Dude, learn some pattern analysis there, bro. It's a bird. Hi. Mom? Hi, Mom.
Oh, I had to go sit on the counter first.
Me. Thanks for not changing the locks.
Sorry. Such short notice. It's fine. Oh, I get to choose.
Yeah.
Yeah, or what do you mean? I'm gonna go with what do you mean.
What do you mean
by that?
Why not?
How far away are we from college?
I don't know.
We got kicked out, expelled. Greg.
Ooh, where's Greg? Is Greg our boyfriend?
No.
We have a snack falcon now?
Snack falcon.
The food donkey went out. The food donkey's gone?
Oh my god, not the food donkey.
Oh no! Ham panther.
Hamther. Greg.
Whole new world.
I went back to my hometown and everything was
dazzling
changed.
Place I never knew.
They're like, see, explore what's changed. And we're like, she's like, yeah, let's go out and see what's changed. And we're like, we have no idea what's changed because Laura and I have never been in this town before. We don't know a snack falcon from a ham panther.
It's so true. Part one. Home again.
This is so calm and serene and kind of sketchy, but like...
A little, yeah. Well, sure is fall. Roadwork crammed in before winter. It's true. Which, I mean, no.
You can't get through. There, you work in construction, which for some reason prevents you from walking.
Okay, I was like, who is saying kill, kill, kill? Do I want to talk to this person?
Yeah. You want to talk to...
Hi, Mr. Twigmire.
Because we don't know who Gregory is.
True. May? Is that you? Nope. No, I'm home for good. No, but burn down. Should I say that? No. Yes. What do you think?
Oh my god, that's kind of depressing.
So not for me, at least.
Whatever you feel like. You got the controller.
Let's be sarcastic. Oh!
We are not great cat. A great cat. I ain't alligating.
It's trying to... No promises. Jesus!
So, as a kid, we like to play with fire, it seems like.
Apparently. Filmers! Why are you here?
Okay, so we dropped out of college.
We can still talk to you? Alright, is it the same? Oh. Me and Dennis split.
Okay.
Oh, no!
I already need a flowchart to keep track of these people.
Right?
Met some girl at a gas station.
What a fucking jerk. We're still talking. Like, oh, what is
Shank?
A shank? A shiv? Oh!
Wow.
Scare him right in the kidney.
That's, we are none of us good people.
No.
What you doing on my porch?
My best worst student.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It's best to be in the worst. School is
well,
fun.
Ben well, is. Hate to tell you, but
I dropped out of school.
Dang, we just like.
Oh.
Oh.
All right.
Oh.
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 You still talking? Stars!
Aw, that's cute.
Is that it? That's just... Okay.
Maybe you can triple jump your way on up the wire.
Ooh.
I don't know if it always works or if it's... Oh, hey.
No, yeah. I totally can.
The noises that wire makes reminds me of... Super Pole Riders.
Well, I fell off the pole, so... Can't talk to you. Why would I want to talk to you anyway? Let's talk to these children.
Kill, 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 FBI guy.
Who's little Joe? Lady, leave us alone.
Hey.
Lady.
We are practically a child ourselves. Look at how much shorter we are than everybody besides those kids. We're so short.
True. I think you were a senior when I was a freshman. Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job. Oh, no!
Me, too, kind of.
They say construction's what I was hiring, but it's not. Got to stop laying off a guy's named Dan. Oh. Oh. Well. I have a zombie resume. Oh, we're still talking.
Is anybody's life going well?
I don't know. I don't think so. How are you holding up? Good, just dropped out of college. Living with my parents.
Do your parents don't know that you're living with your parents?
Teenager again? No. I'm just an adult living with your parents. Oh, okay, so it's not like you're unemployed. It's like you're lacking a daytime hobby. That pays money you don't need for rent. Alright, bye.
I'm gonna go get a job.
Oh. Apparently we like to doodle.
I can't believe we're not better at it by now.
Right? Let's go in here.
Uh-oh, we're going into the spook.
They are. I remember you. Hello.
Thief.
Oh. Well. This isn't even a restaurant.
Real restaurants aren't...
The crabby food stand in a hole.
Real restaurants aren't in a sewer.
It's true. It's been in business for 50 years. Oh. Oh.
I have a feeling they're like super good friends.
Go jump in the river.
I can't tell whether like they're actually antagonistic or, ooh, we can grab things. Delicious pretzels. Once a thief, always a thief. Grab the pretzels. Okay, can
how
we...
How do I just a square? Is that how you did it?
I think so, yeah. Can, like, press some other buttons and see if we can't take them.
I don't think I can.
Okay.
Like, I don't know how.
I think it was just square when I interacted with the soda, so...
Alright.
Oh.
Why is that guy everywhere?
It's not one guy. Why do they... Hey, teens. Can I do nothing with you?
Oh, so you can't buy beer? Do you have a car?
You are one of us. Let's hang out.
Right. Going around the sewer. Alright, let's go. See where we ended up.
Oh, it's the Falcon Mart.
What?
To the left.
Oh, it is. Well, we're gonna talk to more people, though. Quit time!
Kick back some brews.
to jump, and then, well, I didn't.
Snack, Falcon.
Want a turn?
Falcon's four snacks, yes. I do. Snack to school. Crunchster, Angry Pepper, and Original.
Alright then.
Oh. My.
God. Hey, Greg.
Greg again.
What are you doing here? Back! Like, back as in today?
Yes.
Back as in back.
Oh, he meant back for today.
Too bad you didn't die at college. Jesus! Jesus! What the fuck is wrong with people?
We're just best friends, like...
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh eating disease.
They're, like, younger best friends who, like, give each other shit all the time.
I
guess. I'm so glad I'm so glad we're pretty much past that.
Yeah, same though.
Oh, not yet. We're gonna start a murder cult in our hometown. How would that even work?
God, it's good to see you.
How's Angus?
What you doing?
Let's dance. Oh, hey. I live here since today.
Since last late, like 11 or so?
Oh my god, the band is still a thing.
Sure. Practice is now. Greg gets excited.
Wait, is that Greg or Angus? Because I thought it was Angus.
I think it's Greg.
Maybe Greg and Angus are the same person.
No.
Hi, Angus.
Where is Angus?
Okay. It's May.
It's May!
Ah! We're so excited.
Well, imagine Greg and May being you and me after years of not seeing each other.
Oh my god. Yeah, I would definitely be going, ah!
I know.
I have your old bass. It's an alligator with an unk.
It's true.
Oh, B's the one that moved out of a big house into a tiny apartment. Maybe we burn the old house down, because we're an arsonist as well as a thief.
We're in the birthday zone. Did you notice that?
Yeah, we're in the party barn.
Oh. I like that there's a cat jack-o'-lantern and a bear jack-o'-lantern.
How did they get the pumpkins to grow ears like that?
I don't know. This game is fun, but I wish there was more going on in the background. Like, there's no sound. You know? Oh, dude, this looks so fun.
Wonder if there's like a trophy or something for getting it all right. I missed one.
I have a feeling there's gonna be more of this, and I hope there is.
Boom, boom.
Because I totally want to do it.
I should play bass guitar, apparently. Sorry, I'm not too talkative, because I'm doing this right now.
And I'm focusing on him doing it.
Concentrate now. This is what I do for a living, practically, at one point, because I did this in Guitar Hero long ago. I gave up my Guitar Hero set a long time ago because it was taking up way too much room.
Oh my god.
I gotta concentrate now.
Whoa, that was some intense shit.
Yeah, I tried to sing during it and it did not work.
I don't know the song. Let's Die Anywhere Else. I should have been paying attention to the lyrics of the song. They're talking about dying anywhere.
Just not here. Oh no. Pretty good. I mean, I'm a little out of practice. Plus, it's been like 10 years. Not really. We're only 20.
Mm-hmm.
Why did we say 10 years? What were we saying 10 years about? Because it's only been about a couple of years. My wrist hurts. That's great, man. Are we doing this dinner thing? Yeah! Let's go to Perkins.
Woo! Yay! Hip.
Hip. No, clearly not that excited. Hip. Hell yeah. I mean, they have pizza in college.
They do. Oh, good. Oh, well, cool.
Did you miss this pizza? Do I, like, chew with buttons? This pizza isn't great. Haven't you heard of the pizza scale?
What? Screw it, pizza good.
The what?
It's a scale of pizza. One in there's the worst, but, like, everything right above that is still really good. What's at the other end of the scale?
Nobody knows. Nobody's ever found it.
Pizza.
All the way up.
Pizza good.
Pizza good.
Are you, like, reaching for a piece right now? Are you controlling this dude?
No, I'm controlling May. Benny the Bear or whoever, I don't remember his name.
Benny
Angus.
The Bear.
Angus is his name. Possibilities. I'm not touching those crusts. We should have gone to Possibilities. Are we in the whole diner?
I don't know, man.
Guys, please. I was raised in this diner.
You were like a zillion rats.
Oh, I wanted to grab the last slice.
Such a waste.
We don't play out. There's no out of this town. You got out, but you came back here, and now you're stuck here forever again.
Right. We have jobs, May.
Wait, is the video outpost named 2, or like...
I think it's named 2.
The old pickaxe. That sounds like a bar, but I bet it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm Lord of the Snack Falcons. All of them? Like, you're the CEO of the Snack Falcon chain?
I guess.
Sweet, man, you moved up in the world.
Yeah, where is Casey?
Dead. Oh.
Gone? Good now.
Okay, so here's what happened. Casey built a catapult to get out of this town, and, The catapult fired, but Casey never came back. Casey might be dead, Casey might have found life outside of this town, but after that catapult fired, we have not seen Casey.
Casey's gone. Made a clean break.
I feel like... So you get internet, but you don't get any kind of cell service.
Yeah.
I bet they still have dial-up modems.
Nice.
Things didn't work out, huh? Imagine that, you're a thief and an arsonist and a...
Yeah.
S- sword people online. Lucky you, you're... Hey, there are people watching us.
Yeah, there are.
I hope one of them is Sam.
Right? It'd be great. I told them we were...
I meant Mama Sam, the person who's playing this game and can't play it during
You're
the
You're not
dark,
wrong,
apparently.
But when you say Sam, I think of Sam, as in my Sam. Not
when
Mama
Sam. When I say
Sam,
I mean my Sam.
As in Mama Sam.
Really great to be back. Is it, though? We can hang out every day. Oh my
There's
God.
A cat. Like,
what?
A cat.
That would freak me out. That
the fuck? He's looking... She's looking at it, too. Did you see... What?
Holy crap.
What? Is that an arm? Just an arm?
It is an arm.
It is
Look
an
at
arm.
It.
Holy fuck.
That's an arm. Nobody move. Cat. Cat, don't pick up that arm.
Cat, what are you doing, cat? Let's go. Okay, wait, let's take. I can't over it. Oh my god. Wait, are we gonna poke it with a stick actually?
Shh.
Poke. Ew. Can I poke it?
Poke it.
I want to poke it.
Yeah,
what
poke
button?
It. Square. Yeah, poke that arm. Poke it. Poke it. Poke the cockroach. Poke him. Poke it. Poke it.
I can't poke the cockroach.
Oh, that's sad. Let's poke the arm a bunch then.
Is this what we do? Like, what? Okay.
Oh no, it's the cops.
Probably. Sit down and step away from the arm. Don't tase me.
Don't tase me, bro. Wow, is this really your aunt?
Buddy system.
All right.
Thanks, B.
Thanks, B.
Maybe look at the road, maybe?
Well, I mean, she has, like, her eyes are on either side of her head. She has to tilt her head in order to look at the road.
I suppose. They?
You mean the one parent I have left? Hey, look, we're here.
Everybody's being so evasive. Get out. The fuck just happened?
I'm not a fan of us mentioning...
Her parents.
Her parents.
Uh-huh. Okay, hang on. Okay.
Greg rules, okay? Greg
Does Greg have a knife?
Apparently.
Die anywhere else. Gregory's Pizza Scale. Something at table. Bad. Cheap. Frozen. Normal delivery. Fancy. God damn.
Too fancy.
Greg rules, okay? Arm. Observation. Chopped. Severed. Army jacket. On sidewalk!
We drew the cockroach, too.
We did. We're very observant.
Yes. Hey, Dad, we found an arm.
Hey, kitten. Aw. Roar.
Roar. And to make it up to you, I'm going to buy you pizza.
It's okay or it's okay, I guess.
You're the one, you get a pick, you're the one in control.
It's okay, I guess.
This isn't Monster Loves You where we're gonna play with dice.
True. Remember to eat and breathe. And walking. Aww. Aww.
Okay.
Well, he had a big day.
Because we can't mention the arm because that would break causality because we're, according to this new narrative, we're supposed to have just gotten here.
It's true. Still funny, though.
Can you hand me that for just a second? I need to, like, I just need the controller because I'm attached to it and I need to go over the couch for a soda. Yeah.
Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you.
A lot of you fucking with the narrative.
We found an arm on the ground today. Are we still pretending it's yesterday? No! We came out of the click-clack and there was an arm. Just like, an arm? What? Yeah, Mall Cop came and everything. I poked it with a stick.
Several times.
Okay, really, man, don't poke dead body parts with sticks. Too late. Isn't that for real? Are we sure we're a sophomore in college? Because I feel like we're not, though.
I feel like the immaturity is just a bunch of inside jokes we have with people, though.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Like our dad at Gregiga.
Bedtime? No. You can't live in bed, May. Oh, I guess we could go explore outside at night. That's our other option.
Can we, though? Can we go back outside?
Maybe. Doop 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 doop. Nope.
Let's see if Mom's up in the kitchen. Nope.
What else can we do? Can we interact with that anymore? No.
We can try that crawl space.
Yeah.
See if that's unlocked. Nope, still boxes.
Alright, well what about wasn't there another door over here?
I think that's the parents' bedroom, probably.
Hardcore parkour.
Hey, the bird has a sheet over it, so it sleeps. Hardcore parkour.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but okay.
All right, now we gotta go to bed.
Very well. Well, they took off. I guess they're both there, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We took off both of our shoes.
I'm glad you knew what I was thinking.
That's because we're best friends.
We are best friends. Yeah, wake up, scratch your butt.
Reach for your shoes.
It's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand.
that's what you get.
Yeah, I would.
Burly singles in your zip code.
Can't let me see this. Where does he work again?
Alright. We need to get the F out of this thing. What do you do to your computer? All those fan fiction sites, they'll get you.
Ah. I didn't mean to interact with it again. I was just seeing if I could get on the bookshelf since I can get on here, you know? Stupid bird. Come say hi.
When are we gonna tell our parents we dropped out?
Right? Morning, Mom. Now my mom 24 hours a day. Oh, it's a bad mom joke. Wait, it's 4 p.m.
Greggy Geek. He's also a bear. I don't...
Mom, we're in a band together, sort of.
Okay, so we are a girl cat.
Yes. We are a girl cat, and Greg is a boy, and Angus is a boy, we just found out. I thought Angus was a girl. Because it sounded like a girl's name, but Angus is a boy.
Hey, you kid.
Adult.
So we're back, eh?
Yes, Mr. Penderson.
Didn't last long, eh?
No, Mr. Penderson.
You get a job yet, you dang kid?
Yes, I've been elected mayor.
Ah, couldn't do worse than the current one. There's construction all over the place at all times.
And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed.
Yeah, I never liked this house anyway.
Holy crap, did we actually half bulldoze this house?
I don't know. I hope you enjoy living in the woods.
Or did we set fire to it?
Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl siding.
Scavenge food, commune with beasts, Mr. Penderson.
Well, I am an alligator. Watch yourself or I'll eat you.
Little effing miss.
Oh my Nobody's God. Forgotten what you did, you scamp of a buffoon, of a charlatan, of a miscreant, of a... They may act like they have, but everybody... That's small... We're in Iowa, I guess. Well, small town. Down Palats, all you got. If this were the 1800s, we would have burned you at the stake. That's actually kind of late. If it was like the 1600s, we would have burned you at the stake. Died. Pa! Pa!
Right. Can't go that way.
Goat.
Very true. There is, in fact, a goat.
I like the way they did the trees. That's kind of pretty.
They are pretty. I want to go practice with the band.
Feel like anything's changed.
That would be cool. Does it have to be any good?
Just gotta show up. That's right. That's how karaoke do. I like karaoke sometimes. Is that a gravestone?
Yes.
Jump up there and look at it.
I'm gonna see how long it's up there. Squirrel!
Yeah, there are lots of them.
Squirrels are my spirit animal and they make me happy.
There's a statue just carved into that building.
Sure enough is.
I wonder if everybody runs around on the power lines or if it's just us.
Do you really think other people aside from us would?
I don't know.
I think you should. Oh.
Oh, hey. What? Ghosts. Laundry ghosts. Ooh. We're a very weird cat.
Yeah, we are.
You should, yeah, jump across the roofs and see what you can get to.
Oh. Yep. It's okay. I can apparently get on here.
Nice. Kick that thing off the edge.
Hang on. Oh. I, just can't tell where the next thing is, you know?
Yep. I do know.
Ah!
doesn't look like there's anything up there. I'm curious as to that, like, looks what looks like a tombstone over there, though.
Yeah, I don't think I can get to that, though.
I mean... Oh, there was a little eyeball pop.
Was there?
I thought so. Maybe I'm hallucinating.
I mean, it's quite possible.
That was a very angry bird driving that car. He looked annoyed.
He probably was. Dang kids and all that.
So what is the worst pizza you've ever had?
Hang on.
Crazy costume parade.
Casey Hartley, last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former food donkey. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, and black canvas shoes. If you have any information as to the location of Casey Hartley at any time since the last known sighting, please contact the Possum Springs Police Department immediately. Oh.
Oh, let's take it. Take it. Take it. Oh, we can move stuff.
So, like, we can see other stuff.
Yeah.
That's just patronizing.
Can you grab the minecart one? Like, the one Possum Springs, the huge one?
Nope. I think I can just grab these.
Take the yarn. Oh man, it bounces. Play with it. Play with it like the cat you are. The cat with very long arms that you are. So long.
Okay. I am a cat. Actually.
Fat pocket PAWN. Telezoft. That sounds like a drug. For, like, people who can't hear.
Hey, killer.
Lorim.
Huh. You put him in the hospital. And no one knows why. Oh my god.
Everybody's parents are mysteriously dying. That's who the arm belonged to. Oh, wow.
Alright. Party barn. Big skeleton.
Party barn.
I'm just exploring right now.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Hey, the video outpost too. That's where Angus is, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Even I wouldn't make it. Also, where was the other one?
It is dead now. Filled only with the spirits of... Be nice, Death Chill 3, Brain Eater. Can I help you?
I don't think so.
Like, everybody in this universe has the same voice to me, and they all sound kind of a little bit like Doria Morgendorfer with a Valley Girl accent. Okay, well, apparently Angus isn't here. Crime waves, beaver priest, swamp husband.
Very well. What was the point of that?
Hey, possibilities. That sweet restaurant that we should have gone to instead of eating halfway crappy pizza.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, we went under all that last time.
Yeah.
I'm Scruffy. I'm a factory guy.
I feel like I can get up there. I feel like I can. Oh, I totally can't. There's like an invisible wall.
Somebody worked at the snack fountain.
Yeah, that's Greg.
Oh, there's the click-clack. I thought we went to an underground place. I just want my computer. I need the internet. Snack Falcon. Falcon of snacks.
I feel like that's probably the theme song, yeah.
Falcon it up. Nice!
Got cups on my ears. Why?
Nice.
Alright. You took me on a journey.
Speaking of terrible segues. Oh, we just had to visit Greg Giga first. Wicked hack.
Pretty sure.
Yay! I think.
Yeah.
Maybe that arm was your doing.
Right? No.
Dinner with the fam.
A friendly thing. Is it 6 o'clock yet?
No.
Okay, that's all we got. Alright, well.
Go stare at that Fox poster somewhere.
Yeah, seems to enjoy it.
Hello, tiny four-legged cat that is not a two-legged cat like I am. I'd be like having monkeys wandering around town.
I think so, yeah.
Which would be kind of strange, but if it's like something that is a thing, then... You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh? Rising inflections?
If my mom gets back from work.
Ew, babies.
Beautiful job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, yeah. Cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated.
We like them ugly.
Oh.
Okay, so now I guess we go to bed until night shift. We're gonna have to go out at night. It's gonna become spooky scary.
Spooky scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Okay. Actually, I wanna look at another place that was over here somewhere. At risk of scaring viewers away, because asking this question usually does, but do you want to say hi to us? We like talking to our, people.
Wow, that's a lot of war memorials.
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, haven't been there since the party. We're not going to think about where we fucking beat somebody up and send them to the hospital.
Fucking probably.
Mostly because we were drunk. Probably. I mean, basically everybody thinks we're a hooligan anyway. Like,
my god.
Apparently the church got hit by a tornado or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. Alright, so what are we doing? Going back fucking home? Like,
I think going home and, like, sleeping until it's nighttime, maybe? Because
we gotta change the time of day before we can get anything accomplished on that. Oh, hey!
Oh, we fall right past it. That's dumb. I bet we'll have to check it out sometime, though.
Yeah, it's not just there for no reason. Yeah, we definitely cannot. One of these is home. I think. Right there.
Yep.
Just like, one of these is our house.
Hell eat ya. This game burns a little slow here at the beginning.
Sure enough. Dad, move anything yet? Probably not.
That was some hardcore parkour right there.
You know.
Tough, angry singles. Hot chat live right now.
Sorry. Yeah, that's what I need to do. I'm just trying to get that out of my way. Alright.
Okay, so can we sleep?
No.
Or is it just going to show us the computer?
I think it's just going to show us the computer. Okay, so no sleeping.
So, yeah, try going down the hole into the diner.
Yookie doke.
Because we haven't, I don't think we've been there.
Not today.
Yeah. This time.
I decided to check above ground.
The
what?
We just vandalized the crap out of that mailbox. Yeah, leave no mailbox stomped.
All right then.
Cat.
I am a cat.
It still sounds to me like a dude is making those triple jump noises.
Yeah. Don't you do that.
Oh, there's a dude fishing. Pale white tunnel fish.
It is easy to catch, it's so delish. Oh god, you were listening. Wait, can I go this way? No.
For those of you wondering why Laura's like, oh, don't do that, it's because I accidentally tickled her.
Oh, yes. Hold on. I guess not. I was gonna see if I could get on top of the thing.
Maybe go to the party barn, see if they're hanging out there.
Maybe, yeah. Where's the party barn?
Keep going, I think. Oh, maybe not. Okay, yeah. Go back to the right, I guess.
Maybe can you go in the diner? Again.
You can't, can you?
Nope. Why are we cats if there are also cats?
Why are we people if there are also monkeys, like I said before?
That's true.
Really, they're just smaller, furrier usses.
Alright.
Yeah, see if there's anything else you can... fruits ghosts, snake-ums.
Yeah, nope.
I want some snake-ums. Mm. I bet those fruit ghosts are really delicious gummy candy.
Probably.
Oh.
And I can't get over there because there's like a wall.
Can I see the thing real quick?
Yeah.
I want to try
it. Sorry, my arm was stuck. Are you trying to get over the boxes? That's what I was saying. There's like a wall. Because I tried that earlier.
I know. I'm trying to go the other way.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there's sure enough a wall. Alright. One, two, three, I think you have to be cranking the stick all the way to get that triple jump. Okay, I can't. Don't think you can.
Oh, wait! We couldn't go in there before.
Yeah, this, looks promising.
That was...
Is that just the door?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, the door's in the foreground rather than the background. Gotcha.
Huh?
Like, that's the archway to the door, I bet.
Oh, yep.
I'm like, did we just go through a friggin' wall? No button. Push the other buttons. All right, let's push all the buttons. Yes. Angus, you say? Dude, it's me. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline.
This is an Angus.
Would you like it to be?
Nope, bye.
Oh, that's a weirdo. Okay. That looks like my signature. Angus May? Yeah, you're not Angus.
You ain't Maurice. I'm glad we sorted that out.
Are you searching, my child?
Yeah, for Angus.
Everyone has a different Angus. Okay.
I'm in the club by default.
All right.
Did you try all the buttons?
I think so, yeah. Wait. Did it have a, like, I feel like my hand was on the bottom button for a second, or on the bottom. No. Alright, no.
Hmm.
Oh, I see something here real quick. What happens if I... Nothing.
So the one we need doesn't, like, exist.
Zap. Hey. This is May. I zapped myself to get connected to you.
Wow.
Get zapped. I'm gonna explore your house first. Because that's how the adventure game cat do. Whoa, come right in.
Well, you invited us up, so...
If you had been in your underwear, it would have been on purpose.
Uh-huh.
Don't wear pants. Yeah, don't wear pants on my account.
It's true.
I can barely tell I'm wearing pants, because they're, like, almost the same color as my fur.
Yeah, it's true. You know, things about things, not for kids.
Burly
things.
Singles in our area. Not everyone, then. Uh-huh. Is he gonna fix our laptop remotely? Oh, he's just gonna give us some software. Go on, head on home.
It's just ones and zeros.
Magical ones and
we're
zeros.
We're just atoms.
Okay, alright. Thanks for the existential crisis, Angus. I'll stay up all night thinking about it. Hi, Dad. Made friends with a bear.
Yeah, close him. Hey, Dadders.
Dadders. Still drunk.
Like, I like this game, it's interesting, but, like, it's also a little bit, like, it's too quiet, and, like, there's a lot of reading, like, you know? And, like...
Oh, he called this Mayor Kitten, that's so cute.
It is. But, like, I don't, like, play video games to read.
Well, I do sometimes. Let's go to bed to sleep. Alright. I'm like, OMG!
Okay, so we have...
Our cursor is a pizza slice.
God, that's the best!
Okay, what is this, 1995? Alright.
Let's go, we look like we have some messages.
I know, I'm just clicking on everything. Donut Wolf, fantastic yums. I wonder if we're gonna get too good. Chat box, Bright Harbor Gazette, Secretary of Education. What? Oh my god. Oh, it's too real though. Oh, it's so real. Too real. Too. Ugh. I'm not gonna get into that because then I'll be angry all night. Oh. In the age of blood, the pale one will rise, a man wielding not but a simple blade. Who dares to climb an ancient doom spire, begin slaughter of blood thief.
We can play a game within the game! Level one, the hole.
Hey everybody, we're playing an entirely- oh, man, that rat is not okay with me.
We're playing a game within the game and it's kind of great. Does this remind you of Enter the Gungeon?
A little bit, except that I don't have a gun, I just have a sword. X. X. Let's defile some sarcophagi.
Key.
Dash, 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 dash. Okay, we can dash once. I wonder about... Oh, hey, those give us life, alright. That's cool.
That's good.
I wonder if it also gives us other things, like weapons.
Okay, there's some more life, it looks like. Slice. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's a rat king. It's a bunch of rats in a ball.
Very well.
Slice. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Ha. Okay. There's another one of those down here, I think. You know it's a quality game when there's another game inside of it.
Very true. Like, we could play this game long enough and forget we were playing the other game.
Well, that depends on how well we do at this game, I suppose.
Very true.
I'm starting to get the hang of it, though. That door looks important.
You have a key. Boss fight.
Did I just kill it in one hit?
Probably.
Well, I'm kind of a badass, I guess. Level 11?
Level 2.
Was I supposed to talk to that guy? I hope not.
I very much doubt it.
This is a lot more intense than level 1.
That's because it's level 2.
That's a good ghost. That, like, rivers of blood.
Yeah, obviously.
Is level 2, like, twice as intense as level 1? Is it just gonna get exponentially more difficult?
Yeah, I think so.
That's gonna be real hard here in a couple levels. I crossed the blood river. Oh, nope, that hurts me. Okay. Fair enough. Soup, but not if I dash. Oh, sweet. I get two dashes now. That's pretty cool.
See? Twice as intense, twice as many dashes.
Yeah. We're just doubling up on everything. So does that mean next level we'll get 4 dashes?
Maybe.
So I can hit stuff into the blood
river?
Well,
3 dashes, you know, because level 3.
Well, no, like, we're talking about, like, doing exponents, so, it, like, this level is twice as hard as the last level, and the next level will be twice as hard, but I'll get twice as many dashes. Ooh!
It literally did that. There's a door up there.
I don't have the key, though.
That's true.
And I have no idea where to get it.
We didn't go all the way over to the right.
I'm gonna go around the outside.
Seems like a fair plan.
They cut stuff too. Hey. You were correct. This seems like a likely spot for a key. X. Alright, this thing has a thing. Maybe I'll have to hit this boss twice.
Maybe. Thanks.
Ow. It's a big old bag you got there, friend. Okay, this boss is needing to be hit a lot more times.
It's like Santa Claus, like an evil, demented bird version of Santa Claus.
It's the only kind they have in this universe.
Fair.
Evil, demented bird Santa. Hit dash. Hit dash. Hit up. Oh. Miss dash, hit dash, miss dash, hit dash, hit dash, Hit dash.
Miss dash.
Hit dash. Hit dash. Miss dash. Hit dash. Hit dash. Miss dash. Hit dash. Hit dash. Hit the up. Miss dash. Hit dash. Hit dash. Hit dash. Hit dash.
Miss dash.
Hit dash.
Ooh.
Name is Scruffy. I'm the janitor.
Very good.
Clean this place up. That boss was a lot harder than the last boss.
Level
3. Level 111.
Scaly outskirts.
Alright, we got a bunch of rat piles here. Take that out. Okay. I wonder if I can get them to... Oh my god.
The fact that you have to hit everything like 4 times.
Oh, hey. I got that one to go into the spikes. I'm gonna have to look up like how many levels there are to this. Cause, like, I would definitely be, like, prefer to be playing the main game, but I feel like I have to, you know, make my way through this once. Whether or not, like, I die or I finish or whatever. Come at me.
What is the actual name of Cat Game?
Night in the Woods. Come across Blood River to get me? I think so. No. Ow. Oh, this Blood River is killing me. Alright.
Bam, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a pretty, like, Night in the Woods is a pretty neat game. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, well, I got. Okay. You died. Dark Souls style.
Ow.
Surrender to the horror. Yes, I will surrender to the horror. Let's play the real game. Okay, what's this? Hey, you get that porn off your laptop? It wasn't porn. I heard you broke it with so much porn. Maybe I did break it with so much porn.
It's possible.
Dude, you know it. Before the internet, they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. I don't know. I don't know if that's true or not. Like, I'm sure it was true somewhere, like in one case. That was a thing, right? And you're like, sup, dude? Guess we're both here for the porn. Like, you'd think that it would be a, like, only a couple people would know about it, and they would, like, know that each other knew about it.
Yeah. Oh, the game's called Demon Tower.
Oh, we're having a party up in the forest. The big fire, the snacks, the beers. Girl, you know I will. Girl, I'm so excited. Woods are so fun at night. Oh, I'm gonna get so wasted. No laws in the woods. Let's hit some people with a bat and set some fires. Yeah.
Jesus. Well,
What I can tell you is that there's at least 10 levels in Demon Tower.
Away message.
I don't know if there's more than 10, but I can tell you that there are at least 10.
Okay, well, I don't feel like doing that right now. Maybe, like, sometime when I have a... when we're not recording and I have a day free and...
yeah.
There's probably an achievement for beating it.
Like, I feel like that's an actual game. Like, that... like, that's probably an actual game that, like, you can buy or whatever. You know what I mean?
I don't know. It looks a little simpler for that. Bedtime!
Because if you say no, like, what are you gonna do? Wander around some more? Like... don't know what we can do.
We can't go back outside. Chapter 2, The Party. No, I don't know what's going on.
I like how sleep is the only time you get any music.
Why are we, like, leaning off the bed for our shoes?
I don't know, man. I wonder if we have any messages.
Why do we sleep in our clothes?
No.
Oh, we do.
What was this? I missed
that. That was the dude who fixed our computer.
Okay. Very good.
The old pickaxe.
So you can go there. Get some tools.
Sharkle.
Got it.
Everybody knows my name and that of all my family, and about that time I punched a kid so hard he had to get stitches everywhere.
Hey bird, I'm home.
I like how our ear twitches a little bit.
Is mom here?
Mom is here.
Hi mom.
Have we told her that we're home for good?
I don't think so.
All day mom, every day mom.
Oh,
should have gone to Foursquare Fridays.
Well, see,
no shame theater.
That's sad for me because, like, she was a sophomore in college, and I didn't make any friends really up until that point. Like, I didn't make friends until, like, partway through my junior year in college.
Oh, that's sad.
But it was you.
Yeah, but you made good friends. Good friends, best friends.
Oh.
Nice.
I don't know if I can get that way, though.
Go that way. Go, like, jump over the alligator's head into his yard. Mess his stuff up. Okay, never mind.
There's, like, a wall.
It's not... I wonder if anybody has ever done that, ever. Just jumping up and down on the power line.
Very casually.
Extreme slacklining, bro.
Okay.
Oh, those people are new. Can
they
you jump
are.
Down?
I don't know. I wanna, though. I don't think I can. Yeah.
Well, there you go. My ass is of sufficient historical note.
So is mine.
Okay, I take it all back. That bear is Scruffy the Janitor. Because he's got the mustache for it. And the hat.
We're just gonna follow these guys. Seems like the thing to do. You know?
I mean, we're going to the old pickaxe.
They're gone.
They never were. I wish we could take that.
Right? This is the day after my birthday.
We need to do another 6-person birthday party like we did.
Well, I still have the happy birthday sign.
It's true.
Because I spent fucking hours on it, I wasn't just gonna, you know, get rid of it.
Sowell is just watching you jump up and down. This person is jumping up and down in front of me and once punched a dude so hard that he had to go to the hospital for 8 weeks.
Ooh, I can go in here now.
Is that the pickaxe?
Must be.
It is.
Oh! That sounds like kidnapping. Got it.
Which of the dozens of parties you were referring to? No, I'm not being sarcastic.
I like how our eyes narrow.
Wait.
What?
Look at that there on the bottom. It says maybe.
Maybe.
May and be forever.
Look at how sarcastic she looks watching us.
Can you get her eye to fill her entire eye socket?
I don't know how to get down from here.
Like most cats, you don't know how to get down now that you've gotten up. Now we gotta go back to our house, I think.
Very, very true. We've gotta go back and get ready.
Hi!
Nope.
Hey there, guy. that's a real shame. Kilt.
I desperately need to get to church. Vampires can't go and take a crowd. Taking over my vampire story, I'm leaving. Adult. I like how, like, they talk about adults.
Look, you're not a real adult until people calling you, like, being like, hey, kid, doesn't bother you, because, like, it makes you feel young when you're actually old.
No, I just love that, like, they're calling... This cat is calling people adults, and it's like an insult.
No, she's clarifying that she's an adult. Because everybody keeps calling her kid.
Oh, fair. Well, I wouldn't be doing that if I were her, because I want to be a kid forever.
We're going to do trampolining in the pool all this summer. Uh-oh. We're in trouble with the law again.
Why? You're not doing a very good job of it then. Folks like you.
You mean civilians.
Yeah. That sounds like a threat. Like, that sounds like a threat.
Being in the wrong place at the wrong time, like at a party where kids are drinking booze and are gonna get arrested. That's the wrong place at the wrong time. I know you have a party, I'm gonna bust it.
Aunt Melcock is planning to kill me.
Ack-a-back-a-back-a-b.
What? I like our journal. Like, I like it a lot. That's a really cool, like, aspect of this game, I think. Wait, so are we gonna change our clothes? Oh, this is automatically doing this.
Mom, Dad, I'm gonna go drink in the woods.
Hey, the parents. I made tacos! We made tacos?
Tacos! No, you eat tacos now, alright?
I want tacos every day, all day.
Yeah, the family that tacos together rockos together.
Honey, no. I want everything. Yeah.
I'm gonna taco it up.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna get another soda.
Okay.
All right. Now, fellas.
I know, hang on. My phone is charging and then it stopped working.
What time is it?
8:00.
Also, it's go time. Actually, I think it's about the same time in the game as it is in real life. It's go time, either way. See?
Okay.
Yeah. Probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. You look fine, Kat, except you have been wearing that shirt for like 4 days.
It's true. Looking alright.
Well, the eyes don't help.
I think the round zero doesn't help. My life.
Round is okay.
I'm being body positive like the internet said. I'm a real life person and no one can prove I'm not. Do this, people like you. People don't like you, clearly. You don't like people, clearly.
I think that second one might be more accurate. Like, we set fires and steal things and punch people.
Friend, I
will always bring you food if you need it.
Hi. Whoa. Hi, I'm May. I dropped out of college earlier this week.
Maybe don't open with that. Everyone looks normal in the dark.
I'm pretty sure that's the only way sex works.
Nah.
This is hopeless.
Wow, are we having a legit conversation with ourselves?
Yep. Yeah.
Chapter 2, the party. Not actually chapter 2, but it's the party.
It's true.
We're gonna be out in the woods at night. Ooh, coal.
Oh, apparently you
oh
like coal.
Oh my god, it's coal.
Oh my god.
See?
Oh, coal. Ooh, they were a thing?
She's gonna talk to him in the...
I'm really smart.
She's gonna talk to him in the dark.
Mm-hmm. Because that's how sex works.
Because she can't... So he can't see how round she is.
Yep.
That was awful.
I hate beer.
Beer is pretty bad. You are correct. It is not delicious. Mm-hmm. Like, almost completely not worth it. Is that cool?
I don't know. All it let me say was, oh god, it's... So I can just sit here alone.
Can you...
That's it. That's what I get.
Go test a marshmallow.
What?
I don't know. Bonfire, there ought to be marshmallows. Hey, it's my... It's...
What? Me.
Yep. My sister's name is B. Oh yeah, you don't want to go out into there into the dark, scary, scary dark. Talk to Greg.
Yeah, fine. Oh, I forgot to look at my options.
Oh, you did write that song. What was it called? Go Get Dead Angel Face. Are you gonna...
Oh, Cole must be the one playing the guitar. Okay. Is this a Dishwet song?
Yeah, I really can't tell either. Like, he's not actually singing anything.
Douchebag song.
Go talk to Cole. I think he's that shaved raccoon over there or whatever. Chug. All right, let's go get at it. Hey.
Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Oh, God.
Oh, why?
Oh, my God.
He's visiting for the weekend because he didn't drop out.
Uh-huh. How's your problem? I think I need to get more drunk, maybe. No? Okay, well, let's just keep talking to him, I guess.
Oh, now we need a drink.
We're just gonna get a little drunk. It's fine.
Oh! Nothing.
I'm doing beer.
I'm tasting tacos, because I had tacos and I'm burping, and it's taco burps. You can do it, May. You probably shouldn't, but you can. Let me go talk to B.R. Greggigig.
But I don't have my license, so woohoo for me!
I usually drive when other people are trying to get drunk.
Who's that?
Oh god.
Mate, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire. I'm gonna go run around naked in the woods!
Let's do it! Okay, first get naked, then talk to Cole, then run off into the woods. Hey, Greg.
Did you know I think you are... you an Angie?
Angie, so cute.
I did know that, dude. Well, good.
Because you're so cute.
Hey, Angie. My dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s. He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy.
Don't ever say daddy again. What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom. You're not allowed to drink anymore.
Ever. Ever.
I'm not worried about you. Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay? Sit down by the fire and chill, okay?
Okay, we need to sit. We do. We got. Sit, we got 5 foot tip. Oh, he noticed us. He noticed that we're. Hey, Coolio.
Hey, Coolio.
Coolio, because his name's Cole.
Coolio.
It's not Coolio.
I haven't heard that in forever.
What is this, 1995?
It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all.
It really is.
Shut up already.
We should make out.
The girl in the video store is all like, woo, cute boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole. But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst.
Cute is the worst.
And it's not my fault I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my eyes outside the window, and then I stab you with my knife. Stab, 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 boom, dead. When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes.
New nickname.
So don't F with me, kid. No, babe. This is me being body positive.
So positive.
Read the internet.
The whole internet.
F college.
Yeah, F college.
All those rich kids and hot people all writing sex and having papers with each other.
I know, that's how my college went.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day, supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal, and nothing is ever gonna work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can't do something besides sleep and cry alone. Look. Because things aren't just things here, you know. Oh God. I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Coolio?
I think you're a really great kisser.
Home again!
Home again! Do the arm wavy. Oh no.
Oh no. Am I good at drunk voice? Because I was just doing drunk voice.
Taco. You wasted the tacos.
You did.
I think that's a mortal sin.
Look at this car, so help me.
Dappened. Did we used to be best friends? Best friends.
Remember you used to call me Mayday, and I called you BB. when we were like 10? No. Remember when we were
She doesn't
scouts
remember,
together,
but she does.
And we caught that turtle.
Was it... Okay,
Boxy
all right.
The turtle. He died.
We have to clarify. Was this like a walking on two legs turtle or a walking on four legs turtle?
Ooh.
Because that is super important.
Yeah, I don't know. But Boxy the turtle died. Why so
mean
to
me? Herp.
Nifflepuff and her parents are gonna be so mad at me. Sorry, Mom, I'm so sorry, okay? She's so nice.
So nice. So nice.
What? My mother's dead. Oh.
That'll sober you up real quick.
What? She died. Cancer. Senior year. Oh no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay? Did you forget?
I'm acting like a jerk, are you mad at me?
What happened to you?
A lot of drugs. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
We're sad, Cat. Are we still, like... Did she drop us off several blocks from our house again? Okay, no, she didn't.
Good. Is she just smoking a constant cigarette?
Yeah, I'm not sure how it's staying where it is. We're all just kids, jeez. Like, not actual kids, but, like... We haven't gotten to the spooky, scary part yet. I think I'm gonna maybe stop the recording here briefly.
Yeah.
So maybe we can eat a little more pizza.
I was thinking that. Oh, hang on. Dream World, maybe?
And we've got a baseball bat. Okay.
Alright.
Recording resuming.
Yeah, we can't stop yet.
It makes, like, kind of a lightsabery noise when we swing it, too.
Uh-huh.
Boom, 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 boom.
And
the next morning...
Hold on, can you jump on those things?
No.
Okay.
And the next morning we woke up and there were two arms on the street! And we poked them.
Yes.
Dirkelsberg. Dirkelsberg.
Eventually, that's just gonna say kill.
Oh, yeah. I mean.
Obviously. Oh. We're gonna make that happen, apparently. Can we even destroy the kill?
I don't know, but I'm not gonna try it. I just want to say kill.
I want to see if we can.
We can, but we're just gonna make it say kill. Get wrecked, trash can. I don't like you.
Can we go up?
Oh, wreck this light post! Ba 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 da ba ba. Knock your head off. I don't like you, trash can.
You know what I'm gonna do about it?
I don't like
it?
The way you're looking at me. Bah!
Don't forget to go up. Oh, I see.
Yeah, you gotta.
Very true.
And home run! Oh, wait. Nope. Nope. That was very disappointing. Okay. I wanted to see it roll all the way down the thing. Is that a bowling ball?
I was about
Those
to
are
ask.
Three bowling balls. Four, five,
five
so
six,
many bowling
seven.
Balls. trash can. Bop, 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 bop.
Look, what is happening right now? I'm so confused.
We're messing up Dreamland. And the sky has windows.
Alright.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we can't. It doesn't look like we can do the triple jump here for some reason. Hop! Nope, nope. Hop!
Oh, the fuck is.
Boss fight!
Oh my god.
Take this bird boss and that and this other thing. Oh, it makes different noises depending on. Oh, yes! 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 Wait, this is the boss from the video game! Like, inside the video game.
Is it?
Yeah, the bird with the bag?
Oh. I wasn't paying that close attention at that point. Oh, god.
We're gonna get it! You can't defeat me, this is a dream world! Off with your head! Ah, boss defeated.
Yep. Oh, this is a perfect place to stop that.
Weird autumn. We gotta see if there's an opening cutscene, we gotta watch that and then.
There's not. We just have to wake her up.
Alright, I guess that's the end of the first recording. We will be back here very shortly.
Yeah, we gotta eat food.
We do gotta eat food.
Bye, friends.
Bye, friends.